This is Chan. He came in yesterday. He was picked up as a stray, but obviously he's been well cared for and well loved. He's extremely, extremely sweet. He's a doll baby. A little shy right now, but he only came in yesterday afternoon. Hey, Chan. Hey, honey. Hey. I'm going to let him out for a minute. Though his ISO time has just started, just so we can get an idea of what he's like. Hey, Chan. Keep in mind, he's shy, and this is his first time out in the room. And there's another cat out, and I'm not sure how this is going to work out. Oh, because they always got to go into something. What you doing, Chan? They always have to find some place to hide. Check it out. Hey, sweetheart. Hey, Chan. He's very loving. And from what I understand from the evaluator who went to do the evaluation on him, he does very well with kids. The good Sam that had him had a little girl, and she kept trying to pick him up when my friend was trying to take photos of him. And he tolerated it very well. She did tell me she'd send me one or two of those photos, so you'll be able to see that he is good with little children. Not sure about other cats yet. He seems interested in the other cats here, but when one of my females hissed at him, he growled at her. So, All right, well, we have another cat out, and we'll see how this is going to work in this way. She came from a feral colony, so she does okay with other cats. And we'll see how he's going to do. He looks like he's going to be all right. It's not bothering him that she's out. All right, so this is Chan.